singers, so music has always been my life, and that's what I'm about.
Do you know the way to San Jose? I've been away so long, I've made
a Dion's voice is unique, individual, and instantly identifiable.
Nobody sounds like her. There's no other voice like hers, and she's made some of the best music of all time.
All through my college years, I recorded demo records, and then Burt Bacharach asked me to record some songs. He's just written with a brand new partner, Hal David.
Hearing what you can do, she's so phenomenal, but you move so easily through things that would be very stressful for another singer.
Don't make me over.
Song of them all is my very first record, Don't Make Me Over. I think we all accept that at one time in our lives. If you can't accept me for what I am, for the things that I did, just don't make me over. When we first started recording, I don't think anybody knew what this would end up being.
Do you mind if I sing?
And we kind of really carved a little musical niche of our own.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, be kind with me. Do it. A little bit louder now.
They wrote specifically with Dion what we could mind. So it was, okay, let's see what she's got now.
She is a national treasure and in the class by herself, one of those few all-time artists.
Why do you have to be a heartbreaker?
Friendships are very vital to me, and I call some friends. And it's really wonderful being a part of the small times in your life.
If you've never heard songs like that, your world would be different.
I think it would be very safe to say that I'm standing on Dion's shoulders, because she really did create a path that didn't exist and ran down it.
I've been blessed. I've really and truly been blessed.
Just how good it's been. And love.